Welcome, AUM Study Circle. Current affairs for UPSC, SSC and Public Service Examination. Today, discuss about 2nd April 2020. The first topic is importance of 2nd April. Kanoji Angke was appointed as the Admiral of Maratha's Naval Force in 1698 and since then he became a cause of concern for the East India Company, despite their warning of their consequence. Kanhauji attacked and looted numerous companies' naval convoys. This prompted the company to declare Kanauj as a pirate and lay a siege at his fort. Commandos William James captured the fort of Suvarnadurg on April 2nd. Suvarnadurg. The fort that is located between Mumbai and Goa on a small island in the Arabian Sea near Harney in Konkan along with the west coast of India in the Indian state of Maharashtra. The fort also includes another small land fort called the Kanagadurg at the base of headland of Harney port on the coast. Building of the fort is credited to Shivaji Maharaj, founder of the Maratha Empire in 1660. Subsequently, Shivaji, other Peshwas and the Angays further fortified the fort for defense. This is Sarkari Kanoji Angay, first chief of Maratha Navy. This is the Fort Suvarnadurg. Second topic is UNSC to hold virtual meeting on coronavirus outbreak. The United Nations Security Council, UNSC, is to hold a virtual meeting for the first time by the next week under the presidency of the Dominican Republic. The council aims to discuss the coronavirus pandemic, which killed over 42,000 people globally. The Dominican Republic assumed the rotating presidency of the Council for the month of April, taking the bottom from China. Highlight of this meeting: the meeting will discuss the pandemic caused due to the coronavirus. As per the Johns Hopkins University estimate, the confirmed coronavirus cases across the world now stand at the overall 932,600 and over 42,000 deaths. As per the report, the US has the highest number of coronavirus cases in the world at 213,372, followed by Italy, 1,10,574, Spain, 1,04,118, and China, 82,361. Over 460 people have died in the US so because of the COVID-19. Earlier, Dominican Republic presently to member of Security Council its program of work and informal plan of video teleconferencing VTACS for the month of April. During the virtual pre-council meeting, the members discuss the broad of the COVID-19 pandemic. The Security Council aim to find a solution to the pandemic as the primary responsibility of the UNSC deal with the geopolitical security and peace matters. Next topic is Indigram awarded to the winners of the Adunik Gram program. a leading agri-tech focus incubator, Indigram La Foundation has announced the winners of its small village program Adunik Gram. The winners of the program was Industrial Framtech Private Limited. The firm was awarded a cash prize of 1 lakh rupees. The first runner-up was Urdhwan Environmental Technologies Private Limited. It was awarded a cash prize ₹50,000, and the second runner-up was Impagro Farming Solution Private Limited, which won the cash prize ₹30,000 only. It received over 120 applicants, of which 40 startups were shortlisted and 11 startups presently on demo day. Adunik Gram. What is Adunik Gram? Adunik Gram is an initiative to empower agribusiness in rural India. The program was launched in September 2019. The program was launched with support from NABARD. The program aimed not only to help the people in the rural area to earn a very basic livelihood, but for the upliftment of the rural economy as a whole. The program aimed to adopt a balanced approach to the maintaining a balance between rural and urban quality of life. It is also expected that policies, tools and instrument should deliver value building blocks for small village. The mission of the program is a better life in rural area. So far, the program has achieved significant outcomes for a selected startups to address agriculture and rural development issues in rural India. In collaboration with farmers, cooperatives, government and private institutions. Next topic is RBI introduced relief measures to deal with the coronavirus pandemic. The RBI of Reserve Bank of India has announced relief measures for state government exporters. The central bank also provided relief to bank capital concern. RBI measures. First measure, RBI extended deadline for realization and repatriation period of export which is made up to the or on 31st July. The period of export has been relaxed for up to 15 month for 9 month at present. The move by RBI will enable exporters to realize their receipts with the extended period. It will also provide greater flexibility to exporters to negotiate further contract with buyers abroad. Second measure, RBI constitute an advisory committee to review way and means limit for state and union territories. As per the committee report, it has been decided to increase the way and means limit by 30% from the existing threshold for all state and union territories. The move is expected to cause to release to state government to get through the pandemic. The revised limit by the central bank came into force with effect from April 1, 2020 and will be valid to 13th September 2020. Third measure, RBI can set a counter-cycling capital buffer for banks. For a period of 1 year, RBI framework view the credit to gross domestic product GDP gap as the main indicator along the other supplementary indicators. The counter-cyclical capital buffer framework was introduced by RBI in 2015. The framework aimed to build up capital that may be used by them to maintain the flow of credit in different times. The framework aimed to prevent bank from indiscriminate lending in period of excess credit growth. Next topic is Wimbledon Championship for the first time since World War II. The Wimbledon organizers cancelled the Wimbledon Championship 2020 due to the coronavirus pandemic. The first match was scheduled to begin on 29th June 2020. This cancellation has happened for the first time since 1945, since World War II. The decision by the organizers to cancel the tournament was widely expected, with the world struggling to contain the spread of COVID-19. Wimbledon Championship 2020, founded on 1877 edition, the 134 in 2020. Location: Wimbledon, London, United Kingdom. Venue of the game: the All England Lawn Tennis and Croquet Club. Surface: grass outdoor. Prize money: this is the logo for championship for Wimbledon. Next topic is SpaceX released a user guide for its Starship rocket. SpaceX released user guide for the GAIN Starship rocket. The document will provide a short overview of the rocket that is designed to transport people, payload, satellite and cargo to a variety of orbit and Earth, lunar or Martian landing site. User's guide for Starship rocket. The guide gives a brief overview of SpaceX about the program itself. The guide gives information about payload configuration and mechanical interface. It contains a comparison that is done between crewed and uncrewed configuration. It is current configuration. Starship can transport up to 100 people from Earth into low Earth orbital LEO and onto the Mars and Mars. SpaceX is to develop cargo and crewed variant of Starship, which can accommodate 100 passengers. The guide also laid out some specification, including detail about payload capacity, launch and landing. What is SpaceX? Founded on 6th May 2002, headquarters Hawthorne, California. Founder, CEO and CTO Elon Musk. President and CEO Galen Shotwell. SpaceX so far has developed many launch vehicles and the Dragon spacecraft. Next, Aeon Study Circle, New Tips, UPSC and KS Daily Test, Prelims and Mains. Feather. Text for 2nd April 2020. First question. Consider the following statement regarding the South Atlantic anomaly sometimes seen in the news. First statement. It is a region is reduced magnetic intensity where the inner radiation belt makes it the closest approach to the Earth's surface. Second statement. Satellites in low Earth orbit become non-functional while passing through the region. Question. Which of the statement given above are correct? A. One only. B. Two only. C. Both 1 and 2. D. Neither 1 nor 2. Text for 2nd April 2020. Second question. Which one of the following statement about the E. coli bacteria is incorrect? Statement A. This can enter our body only through perishable food item like milk, fruit and vegetable. Second, so statement B, question number B, most type of E. coli are harmless and even help keep our digestive tract healthy. C, it is found in the gut of some animals. D, it can cause life-threatening diseases such as kidney failure, mental confusion, etc. Test 4, 2nd April 2020. Question number 3. Which reference to difference between the newly constituted PM case fund and the already existed PM National Relief Fund? PMNRF. Consider the following statement. First statement, the contribution towards PM CARES is 100% tax deductible under Section 80G of the Income Tax Act, whereas there is no such provision for PMNRF. Second statement, any spending from the PM CARES needs to be passed by the Parliament, while spreading from the PMNRF doesn't. Question, which of the statements given above are correct? A, 1 only. B, 2 only. C, both 1 and 2. D, neither 1 nor 2. Test for 2nd April 2020. Question number 4. Consider the following statement. First statement, at present, the GDP in India is calculated using a chain-based index, whereby GDP estimates are compared with those of previous period. Second statement, GDP can calculate in three ways using expenditure, production or income. The question, which of the statement given above is correct? A, 1 only, 2, sorry, B, 2 only, C, both 1 and 2, D, neither 1 or 2. Test 4, Prelims, 2nd April 2020. Question number 5. Which of the following satellite of India is our remote sensing satellite? First one, SARL. Second, SATOSAT 1. 3. Megatropic. Question. Select the correct answer using the code given below. 1 only. B, 2 and 3. C, 1 and 3. D, 1, 2, 3. Test answer for the 2nd April 2020. Answer question 1, answer C. Question 2, answer A. Question 3, answer D. Question 4, answer B. Question 5, answer D. Text 4 means April 2nd, 2020. Question, with very few women contributing in the field of science and technology in India, both the quality of science and advancement of society are affected. Discuss. 10 marks. Thank you. Think before you speak. Read before you think. Prepared by J. Kutanes. A on Study Circle. If you join our study group, all social media, Facebook, A on Study Circle, WhatsApp 9846024053, Telegram, A on Study Circle.